Can I?
Get fucked up, war. I probably wasted that, but...
Oh shit! He can do that as well. Oh my god, I'm dead. I need to hold on a second, I need to change my stuff around. Getting fucking wrecked. I think I'm getting too greedy here. Shit.
Heaven's first gift awaits you. I will remain here.
Two more hours.
I'm not letting the horseman out of my sight. Where he goes, I go.
Indeed. Go then, darkling. Make for the tree. You will never reach the other side.
Hurry up. And don't forget who holds the leash.
Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to run back because there was that there was that chest there. So I don't want to miss out on any items. There we go. That's butter. Butter, guys. Might as well have this mask on. Oh, wow, hold on. Wait. That was bizarre. I had the mask on still. Does this have like a cooldown? Yeah, I'd love to play the first two Halo games. I'll try and get them sorted. I've got loads of games I want to play. I can't get over how long this game is. It's insane. Can I take the mask off? Okay, so I have the mask off there. Keep it on just to see what happens.
Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell?
The storm is coming, Uriel. Soon, I will need you at my side.
I would follow you into hell, my lord.
They knew. How did they?
The best laid plans, or so the humans used to say.
You did this?
You plotted and schemed to call us to this world. I simply took advantage of your initiative.
No.
I will consider this an offering, Abaddon. And you, my loyal servant, join me and take up the mantle of the Destroyer.
No.
Once the throne learns what you've done, you'll be cast down, dragged in chains before the Council. You're already damned. So I offer you this choice. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell?
Shit. Poor Abaddon.
Now, return to Azrael.
God.
Persuade him to help us. Then, together, we will change the face of the universe.
Oh boy. This going to be good.
Be punished. He bends the law to his will, laughs in the face of the Council.
What proof do we have? The seals are intact. No doubt the Angel had help, but from whom? Until we know, we must wait.
His act breeds open defiance. The Council weakens. How long before we are overthrown?
We cannot stop Abaddon. But there are others who might, if they had reason.
We cannot send the fall. Without proof, there is no justice. Only murder. They will see no reason in this assassination.
We will send one, for whom vengeance is reason enough.
The blade is scattered. I guard the seventh seal. This world is ours. Heaven is ours.
You had to know it was a one-way ticket.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Alrighty then. Hey, Goblin, what's up? How you doing? Goblin, do me a favor. Get me some mint ice cream, please. Oh, shit. Does print screen not work on this? I just took a screenshot, but I don't know if that worked. I didn't hear it go. Yeah, I'm not too bad. I'll be better if I had some mint ice cream, Gobby. I'll be butter if I had some mint ice cream. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream, Goblin. Fucking our gobbers. Gobby. I wonder if Darksiders 2 is as long as this. In fact, I wonder if Darksiders 2 is a lot different. I wonder if they've added more moves or whatever.
Well?
Abaddon is the destroyer.
The Archangel?
He was betrayed. He is only a pawn in some greater game.
You must bring him peace.
Peace? Abaddon is the destroyer. I'm pretty sure peace is off the table.
Did you find any clues among the visions? A way to stop him?
There was a sword. One which broke the seals.
The Armageddon Blade. But after the seals were broken, Abaddon ordered the blade destroyed on the very anvil of its creation. Horseman, I fear the blade is lost to us now.
It will be made again.
What else did you see?
Abaddon guards the seventh seal. He plots with others to storm the White Gates. Uriel will lead the Hellguard against him and fail.
What else did you see?
I saw nothing else.
I will open a gate to Eternus. Once it is closed, the garden and its secrets will be lost forever. When you are ready, I will begin.
I can't go and buy any tomorrow because I'm at work 3 till 11, gobbers, and it's Sunday tomorrow in the UK. Most of the shops will be closed, so you need to send me some American ice cream. Hold on, I still have the mask on. Am I missing any chests? I want to make sure before I leave because I'm guessing there's no way back. Let me just have a look. Pretty sure I've got everything. I kind of want to run. I'm not going to be able to go there because that's water. I think that's it. I think I'm done.
He will help you. He must help you. Abaddon will have scattered the sword's remains, hidden them where none that walk in the light could find them.
The Shadow Realm.
Yes. Use the Mask of Shadows. Assemble the broken blade. Then, return it to the Forge of the Black Hammer. When this is done, return to me. Perhaps I can serve you one last time before the end.
Azrael, at any time you could have left me to my fate, dead in the tower, lost among the ashes of Eden. Why do you help me now? When this is over, the Council will see that justice is done. I will kill Abaddon, and all who schemed with him.
We all must answer for our sins, Horseman. When the hour of my judgment comes, I will embrace it. Whatever the light decides. Go, waste no more time on me. And tell Ulthain, he is the last hope of an old fool.
Oh boy.
Scattered over this ruined world. Find the pieces.
I still can't believe that this game is still fucking going. My good God. Oh shit. And now I had a look on the map and I thought because the river's there, I won't be able to get across, Buster.
Azrael says you've got to use the Mask of Shadows to find the pieces of the broken blade.
If you tell me you have mint ice cream, Goblin, me and you are gonna fall out. Me and you are gonna fucking fall out. Look at Wild Pud chiming in at the most useful of times. Thank you for that, Puddy. Prince Puddington. Okay, Armageddon Blade Shard, one of the seven pieces of the Armageddon Blade. No! Wait, can I go down there? This is where I killed the, This is where I killed the huge-ass worm. Can I get on my horse? Nice, I can. So where's the rest of the... Oh my god. Hold on a second. Can I teleport here, guys? Or do I have to manually... Like, do I have to manually go to each one of these, thingies? Oh, hello, chest. Yeah, is there any way I can... You know, we're back in when you were, like, normal, you used to be able to quick travel from that guy. Can I do it here? Oh, fuck me. Get the horse either. Hopefully there won't be any enemies. I could just run and get the blades and then I can complete the game. I really don't want to be playing this again because I know I'm near the end. I don't want to stream this for like an hour. I have unlocked Vulgrim, I think, in most of them, but I need to find Vulgrim. This is exactly what The Witcher 3's like, Scorch. But The Witcher 3's made by Polish people, so you probably don't want to play that. I don't have time for this, enemies. I'm sorry. I literally don't have time. This thing could be. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. I think he is Luba. I think he is. Got a door on the left down here somewhere. Guys, can anyone tell me where to go for this? Because if I don't get these today, I'm done with this game. I'm done. This game is way too long. I'm sorry, it really is way too fucking long. It feels like it's kind of dragging on now. Oh, nice. Nice goblin. Do you really like Oreos that much, Scorch? I tell you what I do like. Instead of just normal Oreos, I do like myself a Oreo milkshake. Max, I don't know if you're still in chat. Can you do me a favour? Can you tell me where these pieces are? Because I don't have time to be fucking around. It's 10:30. I'm absolutely shattered. I am really, really tired. I don't have time to be fucking around with these things. This area of the map is fucking huge. Okay, so one of them's just down there. Turn left and it's somewhere here. Should be up here apparently. Let's have a look. What's this bullshit here? What's this? Oh, Max has gone fuck knows where. Excellent. Guys, okay, I'm not gonna lie, if I don't do this today, I'm done with this game. I don't have energy to play this anymore. It's been going on forever. No one knows where. Can I destroy this with a fist? I don't know. I need the explosive bombs, but where are they? How you doing, Time Teller? What's up, buddy? I don't know. I don't care anymore, game. Fucking Jesus. Why does this go on for so fucking long? It's such a good game, but it's overstayed its welcome by about 10 hours. Where's the exploding thing for this bullshit? Does anyone know? Get off the fucking... Thank you. Does anyone know? I can't look it up, capitalist. I'm playing the game and I have an IRC client up. I'm not tabbing out. Oh my god, I just can't be bothered with this game anymore. God, it's so long. I can't get over how long this game actually is. It's fucking insane. Nah, bomb's not down there. I'll have another look, but I couldn't find it. Oh, fuck, man, I'm so bored. There's nothing here whatsoever. Unless... it's not going to work. I need a bomb to get rid of this. The anvil's probably there, but I need to get a bomb to sort it. Trust me, Fapton. Play it. You can't have too much of a good thing. It's way too fucking long. Way too long. I'm assuming you've probably never played this. Honestly, fantastic game. I highly recommend it, but my god, does it go on. I'm gonna have to Google this bullshit. Hate browsing on the internet on the phone as well. So bad. What's this bullshit called? Darksiders Armageddon. So, head downhill into the cave and switch on your Mask of Shadows. This should reveal a clump of bomb growth on the wall to the left of the red crystal. I swear to God, I've looked everywhere and there wasn't a growth of red crystal. Just double checking up here. Hold on a second. Can I reach it there? Is that the growth of red crystal? Darksiders 2, definitely sometime. I don't know when.